the News 8 Storm Team Forecast with Doug Allen.
Well, a couple of showers went through Harrisburg a few minutes ago, but stars are back out now, so I think that kind of tells you what kind of night we're in store for here. A few clouds, a couple little sprinkles, some light showers around right now. We'll show you them on Super Doppler 8 in a second. 66 degrees now. Humidity's way up at 84%. Winds are calm. Little patchy fog is starting to form, particularly in the areas that have seen those showers. There goes one down to the south. This one coming through Cumberland County, just kind of dying out right now. We've had a couple. There's still one here in eastern Perry County. There's another one right behind me here as you get over toward just north and east of E-Town, right along the turnpike. There's a little bitty shower there as well. And we had one in southern York County, and now that's just died off. It's kind of moving on down past Fawn Grove and into northern Maryland, just passing by Delta. So into downtown York, we look for the forecast. Clearing skies and patchy fog, 55 to 60. So really kind of mild overnight tonight. Maybe a little sticky with some patchy fog, as we said. In the morning, partly cloudy, mild, 62 to 70. This front is still going to be pretty close in the morning, and so I can't rule out a stray shower. Then in the afternoon, clouds and sunshine and warm, 74 to 78. Right along the Mason-Dixon line tomorrow afternoon, again, there could be a little spritzer, but basically that's all getting pushed down to the south as we go through the day, and that means a better, brighter Friday really is on the way. Current temperatures still pretty mild, 65 in Ephrata, 63 in Lebanon, 64 in Palmyra, 61 in Quarryville. Lancaster and Gap are both at 64 right now. It's 65 in Hanover, in Dillsburg, 63. Newville 65, Chambersburg 64, and Gettysburg at 65 right now. On the almanac today, we topped out at 73, so we're getting back to where we should be. We gained a little ground after a rather chilly start to the week. The low temperature also right there in the ballpark at 50 degrees, and not a lot of rain officially today. 0.04 inches of rain is what we had come down. The river stages not changing very much. Harrisburg, for sports folks, people want to go out on the river, 5.2. Rest of the stages all showing just really minor changes. And tree pollen's high right now. Grass pollen's low. It's oak trees, by the way, in case you're doing some sneezing and some snuffling. Air quality's good. The UV index for tomorrow should be up at about 6, so a little bit higher than it was today. And it'll probably be around a 7 or 8 by the time we get to Friday, meaning the sun's going to be a bit stronger. Here is the satellite and the radar view. The evening showers dying off and moving away. There they go. We've got a little spotty activity out there right now. And you can see this little dotted line of showers here. That's a second cold front. So one comes through overnight tonight, and tomorrow morning still just kind of lurking here along the Mason-Dixon line. That's why I said a few clouds, maybe the chance of a little sprinkle. The second push gets it down into Virginia, West Virginia, and that's where the showers will be focused later tomorrow and on Friday as well, as high pressure starts to gain control of our weather here, and it looks like that'll linger as we head into the first half of the weekend. So temperatures will be mild tomorrow, 80 south here at home. We'll be in the mid upper 70s. A couple of spots downtown in particular might get close to 80 tomorrow, 74 on Friday. Then as we get to Saturday, 76. Then we start to introduce that small chance of some showers around, spring showers. Nothing more than that, particularly Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday of next week. But, you know, they'd be the kind of showers that pop up in the daytime heat. We're talking heat around 80 degrees each of those days.
We'll take it.